Hi guys, well I finally bit the bullet and put it in the airbrush. I don't know what I was so afraid of. Check this out. So that's just straight holographic ink on the black poly art glass through a stencil. It's hard to believe, isn't it? But there you go. Fear can really hold you back from things. It's quite silly. But I'm thrilled at that. Okay, see ya. Bye.